Moushree's Little World. Today I'm going to do a review video. Few days back I have posted a video regarding the BodyShop products which I use, and some of you ask me to do a separate video on the BodyScrub which I have shown in that video. If you haven't checked in that video yet, I will definitely add the link in the I button and in the description box also, so please do check from there. I have shared what BodyShop product I use, and I absolutely love those. So let's start the review of that body scrub. Like, we all use face scrub on a regular basis, but I guess we hardly use body scrub on a regular basis. So in that case, which is equally important to use, like face scrub and body scrub both are equally very important to remove our dead cells from our body. So in that case, I would definitely suggest, if you are looking for a very good body scrub, then this product from the BodyShop African Ximenia scrub, I would highly suggest this product. It's from their spa range. They have lots of other ranges also, but this product is from their spa range, and it's little bit on pricier side. Its quantity is 350 ml, and for me it took 140 Malaysian ringgit. I was checking in Nykaa, it was maybe around 2,000-2,500 INR. Little bit pricier side, which I have already mentioned in that video, but if you are looking for a good body scrub which clean your skin without any harshness on your skin, without damaging your skin, at the same time it gives your skin a smooth effect, then this product is a must buy. I would highly suggest this product for this one. It's not at all a sponsored video, but it's my personal opinion. I am using this product from last 4 months, and I absolutely love this product, and its quantity is quite good enough, because I think I'm using for last four months, and I use weekly once, because I don't go out frequently. If you go if you like doing job outside or going out on frequently, I would suggest that use for twice a week, otherwise once in a week is quite good. And I guess already 4 months I've used this one. I guess another 4 or 5 months I can use this product. So paying around 2,000 for a product which you can use around 1 year, almost 1 year, I would say it's quite good. If you can make any DIY body scrub, that is completely different. Of course DIY products are good, but also always we don't get time for that, and sometimes we used to forget and we become lazy enough to do any DIY. So in that case, what happens, no, that body scrubbing part remains, like, okay, I forgot today, I will do tomorrow. That tomorrow never comes. But if you have any product in hand which you can use anytime, so you can use your body scrubs, you can use the body scrubs and remove the dead cells from your body, which is very important to remove dead cells from our hands, legs, everywhere. So this product is really good in that case. So now let's come to the main part. What are the ingredients it has? The major ingredients, as the name itself is saying, that African Ximenia scrub. Ximenia is a tree from Africa, and it's the oil, whatever comes from its seeds, which is known very, it's like a very good for skin. It smooth our skin, so that's why this product helps to smooth our skin. And at the same time, it scrubs our skin without giving any harsh effect on our skin. And that tree, it's written here, this tree is known as tree of life, because like it makes our skin soft. So yes, this is a major ingredient, and with that it has glycerin, it has sodium chloride, that is salt, NaCl salt. So sodium chloride, it helps to scrub, remove our dead cells, and at the same time it has citric acid also, which also helps to remove our dead cells. And they have shea butter, they have here bee wax is there, because if when I just let me show you the product, you can see this, it's a very thick product. It fell down like this. This box fell down from my hand yesterday and it broke here. But if you like pour like this, this product will not fall down. So it's quite thick product and you need very less. That's why it goes a longer time. You have to use very little. I'm taking this much because it's a very thick formula. So you have to take very little. And then I'm applying it here. And I will rub this with water. You have to rub this with water actually. Kind of thing here, so you have to rub this. It will remove your dead cells from the skin and you can feel that these pores are getting absorbed in your skin, which is really like this porous structure, no, it's in a scrub, it's really good. So only this much, you can see it's like whole my hand is getting like I can do scrub my whole this hand with only this much of product, and this I'm just removing this. Remove this one. So it's very simple and at the same time, and then of course after using any body scrub you have to apply this moisturizer, which is very much needed. And another important thing is its smell. It has an aromatic floral smell which makes you feel like you are in a aromatherapy in a spa. So that smell really gives you the feeling. I don't like any strong smell, but this has a very soft, very floral smell, so which I absolutely love. And if you love different kind of smells, then you must love this one, I think so. So definitely give it a try. Go to your nearby the Body Shop shop and there you can have their demo. They show you demo how it works on your skin. So definitely you should give a try of that at least. Then if you like this product, then definitely you can buy. It's completely up to you. So this was my review on this, on the Body Shop African Ximenia scrub. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and comment down below. And if you're new to my channel, then please consider to subscribe. See you in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye.